out of bounds.
See, I think it went, well, he was jumping maybe when the ball, I think it hit the receiver, then it hit the defender and was, wow.
as much as it looks like that can't possibly be in bounds for all three people involved here, it might just be.
I think McLaughlin might have been in midair when he hit it, and I